Hi, everybody. It's mid-September in the Arizona Sonoran Desert, and temperatures are still in the triple digits. Today's forecast high is 107. I am ready for summer to be over. I wish I could just dump it like the little critters dump heat.
Creosote crickets in the leaves, clicking their crickety song. Curved bills crashing in my ears, whistling all day long. The wafting scent of acacia plants, teasing in my nose. And the mighty pose of the saguaro, with me wherever I go, with me wherever I go. 'Cause I'm a desert rat, and that's a fact, don't try to lead me astray. I'm a desert rat, and that's a fact, and I'm here by God to stay. Yes, I'm here by God to stay. The stinging bite of a cactus spine driven to the bone doesn't mean a thing to me, just tells me I'm home. When I climb those cliffs of rotten rock and I feel my shaking knees, the vulture whispers in my ear, son, don't count on me, son, don't count on me. Oh, I'm a desert rat, and that's a fact, don't try to lead me astray. I'm a desert rat, and that's a fact, and I'm here by God to stay. Yes, I'm here by God to stay. Well, I work my 40 in the city light, streets paved with fool's gold. When I've done my gig, I point my rig to my Sonoran desert home, where the impossible flight of the hummingbird zzzing along moves my soul with the lyrics for another guy's dang song, another guy's dang song. I'm a desert rat, and that's a fact, don't try to lead me astray. I'm a desert rat, and that's a fact, and I'm here by God to stay. Yes, I'm here by God to stay.